Now let us construct rectangular hyperbola. Construct a rectangular hyperbola when a point P on it is at a distance of 30 mm and 40 mm away from x-axis and y-axis. Step 1. Draw two axes x and y and mark the distance 30 mm on x-axis and 40 mm on y-axis and mark point P. Step 2. Now divide horizontal line in three equal parts and vertical line in four equal parts. Step 3. From point P, extend horizontal line and vertical line. Step 4. Join O1 and extend it to intersect the line. Join O2 and extend it to intersect the line. Similarly, join O3 and extend it and name the intersection points. Step 5. From point 1, draw horizontal line and vertical line till it intersect each other. Similarly, from point 2 and 3, draw horizontal and vertical lines till it intersect each other. Step 6. From the given intersection point, draw a smooth curve. This is the required hyperbola.